Welcome to this week's Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.
I knew something terrible was happening. I didn't say to myself, uh-oh, this is a stroke. I knew it was bad. Even though I was flat on the floor, I knew that I had to have help.
When I went to the house, the police officer asked me what hospital I'd like her transported to. And I said, UConn.
We noticed that there was an obstruction or a blockage in the major artery to the base of the brain. We knew if that artery was not opened rapidly, it was going to lead to a large area of dead brain tissue.
We went through an artery in the leg, and through there we navigated some catheters all the way up to the level of the basilar artery, and we pulled out the blood clot.
If she didn't have this procedure, she would either be in an institution or dead today.
So gradually I learned that I'd had an operation. I had no idea. I felt wonderful. I felt as if I'd had a great night's sleep. And you see, I didn't have any effects of this stroke.
And she still, to this day, beats us at Jeopardy.
If you'd just been pulled back from the pearly gates, would you be grateful? I was grateful. I was very grateful. More grateful than I can ever, ever say.
Join us next time for Power of Possible, brought to you by UConn Health.